Charlie's fearless. Watch this movie. just like Hulk Hogan doing movie reviews. Check out Charlie's fearless, brother. Hey guys, I'm your host Corey Parker, and this is Replay. Today I'm reviewing Jet Li's Fearless, easily the best modern martial arts film. The reason why you need to watch this is if you're an action film aficionado like I am, it is some of the best action sequences of any film that has come out in the last decade. Even compared to The Matrix, because The Matrix did a lot of wire work, and they make a point in this film not to use. A lot of it is an authentic Jet Li and his stunt doubles. There is a little earlier sequence where they do a little of the wire work, but for the most part it's not Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon or anything like that, where it's clearly special effects and like, wires everywhere. And it's not a baby Jackie Chan film where he's playing a glorified babysitter and all those other films. This is Jet Li at his finest. He has an amazing number of action sequences where he does things that simply blow your mind. It's everything that you want out of an action film, and actually he acts pretty well in it. It's pretty much a culmination of his entire martial arts and acting career to one film. He's never going to do another martial arts film after this where he's the headliner. The best part about this film is its 45-minute action sequence where he fights in succession of hand-to-hand, spear, swords, fights a Japanese samurai, all to showcase every different style of fighting that he has embodied over his career. Anyway, do yourself a favor this weekend and put in Jet Li's Fearless. I promise you won't be disappointed. If you like this review and want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button above. And if you think there's other movies that we should see, go ahead and comment below. If you want to find out more about Replay, go ahead and watch episode 0 and we'll tell you what we're all about. Thanks for watching, and I'm your host, Corey Parker. You've just watched Replay.